My name's Patrick Mascio, and I want to be your president. Too often, candidates for student government make unrealistic promises to students. That's not what we're here to do. We're not with the games, we're not with the politics. All we're here to do is leave our mark on this university, leave our legacy, and implement tangible solutions for you. We want to set this university up for the next 5, 10, 15 years so that every student, no matter what their background, no matter what their identity, no matter where they come from, can leave their mark on this campus. So what's our campaign all about? It's about empowering student organizations to be the best that they can be. It's about transforming Towson University into being the powerhouse institution that we all know it can be. It's about embracing our neighbors in Baltimore City. It's about reforming the Student Government Association so that it works efficiently and effectively for all of our students. And it's about creating an inclusive Towson University campus that respects and accepts all students from different backgrounds and identities. That's what we stand for. We stand for you. We stand for Towson's future. Make sure to vote for Legacy.